My film's title means and is about the perspective of a little girl and an imaginative little girl at that. The story found me as a person who lives in South Florida hearing what I always thought was an ice cream truck, but really was a man just offering to sharpen knives, hence the afilador. The love of film, just everything about it. When I go to a movie, I just get completely enthralled in the experience, and I want to achieve that for everyone else and hopefully get them to understand it. I just pitched it to them in a very excited sense, probably slightly intoxicated, and they were on board. It means answering all questions at every single moment and being right about those questions, or right about those answers. An average day of filming, like for us, was pretty much 13 hours with only 20-minute breaks and just big collaboration amongst everyone. That's the only way it was done. Yes, especially in Florida. Florida, we're doing great things here, especially after the success of Moonlight. More jobs are coming here, more opportunities here. I'm very excited about that. What made this specifically a South Florida production was that the team was entirely South Florida based, everything that we did was South Florida based, and the story strictly only known to South Florida, South Floridians. Yes, I think the only way you can combat that is by putting more roles of minorities and females in film, and more people behind those projects. That's why I think South Florida is such a special place too.
This project is supported in part by an award from the National Endowment for the Arts on the web at arts.gov and by the following: South Florida PBS Arts Challenge, Arts Center South Florida, Lydia Harrison, Alfred Lewis, the Dunspaugh Dalton Foundation.